Tēnā koutou. Well, today is my first year anniversary of being in the Parliament of New Zealand, and what a year it's been. I hope that by now you've had a report card on all the things that National said it would do once it came into government. We've kept our word and we've reported back to you on all of that, and of course you've been able to assess us throughout the year as well and keep us under scrutiny, which is as it should be. In my own personal contribution, it's been a very busy year. I've been on the Māori Affairs Select Committee to begin with, where we passed a number of the treaty settlement bills, and then I moved on to the Emissions Trading Scheme Select Committee. And as you know, we've passed a very complex, very complicated legislation that in the next week or so, the Prime Minister will be heading to Copenhagen to represent New Zealand in the negotiations and the discussions related to that. As well, I've been on the Social Services Select Committee, where we've shepherded through a number of bills to do with the Residential Tenancies Act, to do with unit titles, and most currently to do with Children and Young Persons and Their Families Bill, and dealing with the most difficult 12 and 13 year olds. In terms of activity in the electorate, that's been mainly related to transport issues and roading through, because of course in the Porirua electorate, State Highway 1 is the arterial route that runs through the centre. Our government's made a commitment that that's one of the roads of national significance, and over the next week or so we can expect that the Minister will make announcements about our decisions in respect of that. I've also tried to visit as many of the schools within the Greater Porirua region, and I've been very involved in youth development type activities. In fact, a couple of weeks ago I went out from 10 o'clock on a Friday night until 2 in the morning with the Midnight Express, which is a youth initiative aimed at picking up young people who really shouldn't be out and about at that time and dropping them home to somewhere safe. As well, I went up to the Kapiti Women's Centre, which celebrated its 21st birthday, and I just wanted to share with you this book written or coordinated and written by Tricia Benny, which celebrates all of the activities of the Kapiti Women's Centre and is well worth a read if you've ever had anything to do with it. Yesterday in Select Committee we had the pleasure of hearing from the Retirement Commissioner, and again, I don't want to sound like a book salesperson, but this information was provided to us, and she also told us that their website, sorted.co.nz, has up to a third of all New Zealanders visiting it, which is testimony to how successful and how helpful that website is. So I encourage you, with an eye to your own retirement provision, to go on if you haven't already. On the family front, I've had two of the young teenagers in my household sitting their NCEA exams, and that has been a pretty tough and demanding time for them and for the household, but we've worked hard to ensure that they've had the best opportunity to sit their exams and be as successful as possible, and now all we're going to have to do is wait until January to see the fruits of those efforts. And so good luck to your children and your family for all of those who have been sitting exams this year. On another personal note, I trained with three other women and my cousins and friends, and we entered and completed successfully the Lake Taupo cycle race last weekend. We rode 40 kilometres each. It was the first time for many of us that we had been on bikes since our childhood, and we are personally satisfied at those accomplishments, so much so that we've now gotten so optimistic we've decided we're going to enter 80 kilometres each next year. So watch this space. But in the meantime, we have Christmas upon us and summer just around the corner, and I want to wish each and every one of you a very happy, enjoyable, relaxed and safe break over summer, and look forward to talking to you again in 2010. Ngā mihi nui, kia koutou katoa.